Hey you guys, so just real quick, in this video, some of the camera's angled a little bit low, but I'll get all these little kinks fixed a little bit later. It's just the first ride in over a year. Hope you guys enjoy it. Well, what's up everybody? It is May 8th, 2023 in Big Bear, California. We're gonna take the Harley out for a ride. It's got a brand new engine, brand new everything on it, but it might be a little issue, but we're gonna go see anyway. I'm gonna have them come and pick it up, but we're gonna check it out because this thing is awesome. So hope you guys enjoy it. We're just gonna take like a short ride through the village, I think, and then yeah, that's about it. So let's check out this beast though. I got it in 2019. It's a 2020 FATBOY. I had all these upgrades done to it. It's got the 117 engine with a Screaming Eagle stage 4 kit. It's like the biggest upgrade you can get for the engine. Look at this bad boy. And I got the two into one exhaust aftermarket. I got Legend suspension aftermarket. Also, while they were fixing it, somehow that thing came undone a little bit, so they're gonna take care of all that. But yeah, this bike is amazing, absolutely incredible. Wait till you see the back tire. You guys are gonna trip how fat that thing is. It's a fat boy. But yeah, so that is my beast. Let's take a look up top. Those four holes there, it's meant to signify war and bullet holes. The fat boy is named after the bombs in Hiroshima and Nagasaki. Fat man and little boy. Oh yeah, this bike's in pristine shape. So nice. I got this thing brand new, but yeah, cool. Let's go do this. Let's see how it is. Peace out. All right, let's start this bad boy up. You're not gonna be able to hear me too well because I don't have the mics hooked up yet. Hang tight, you guys, hang tight. I hate that sound. This thing's shaking up here. I forgot to put on my glasses and already something hit my eye. Can you believe it? We gotta get some gas too.
my gosh, guys, this is so great. You have no idea. Unless you ride motorcycles, you have no idea. And another reason why this is so great is because it's forced meditation. You have to be paying attention to only riding. You don't think about anything else going on in your life. It's pretty great. Yeah, it's... I can't believe they did this at the Harley dealership. Jeez. So anyway, just hang tight.
Let's fill this bad boy up right now. And, oh yeah, this is gonna be great, you guys. I'm so excited for my bike, but I have to send it back because I want to make sure everything with the engine is fine. It's a brand new engine, as I said, but I don't know what's going on with it. So looks like we're done filling up with gas. That's all we need. All right, you guys, we're gonna take the back route into Moon Ridge. Let's do it. On it though. I could fix it myself, but I've had it up to my here with Riverside Harley Davidson.
What the heck, man? Who cares? I'm riding a Harley Davidson. The top of the line Harley Davidson. I'm happy. Woo! drive by Bear Mountain real quick. I don't think you'll be able to see it too well, but that's okay. I gotta get this out of my system. So comfortable. Thank you guys for cruising with me today. This is the only, I can't believe that that happened at the dealership. That really irritates me. Oh well, they'll have to get that fixed. So yeah, we'll see you guys later. Let me just, hang on. I wanted to be appropriate. I'll see you guys later. Thank you guys for cruising. Thank you for enjoying the ride. We're gonna do more of these for sure, especially when I get the speaker system to be able to talk to you guys. It'll be cool. Appreciate you guys, appreciate the support. Please like and subscribe, help me out. I'd appreciate it. Peace out, talk to you guys later.